Hey, hello guys, welcome back another video. Today in this video we are going to review Nula Lift bra review. Okay, you should make a purchase on this website or not, and what are the problems you are going to face if you are going to purchase any product on this website, and if you have already made a purchase, how you can return your product. And in this video I will cover all the information related to this website. Okay, so let's get started. The first of all, we are going to talk about it's a legit website or it's a scammy website. My dear friends, we have tested this website on lots of tools, and we have make a research on this website, and our all conclusion and our all research says it's not a legit website, or you can say it's not a worthy website. You should not go with this website. And what are the problems of this website? The first problem is when you are going to purchase any product, or you can say any bra or any panties or any undergarment on this website, when you are going to purchase any product, your order will confirm. There is no doubt your order will confirm and your money will be deducted from your account, but you will never get the product, or you can say your order will never arrive at your doorstep. This is the first most common scam of this website. And now come to the point, and the second scam is they can steal your financial, your personal information. So this is the second scam. And the third scam is maybe in some percent cases you will get the product, but the quality of the product after buying the product, if you are a lucky person, you will get the product. The quality of the product is really too cheap and you will not satisfying after buying the product. You are going to regret, and when you are going to return your product you can't easily return your product because there is no such type of contact information available on this website by which you can return your product. There is only one method available on this website, that is email address. You have to email, and there is no guarantee they will reply your email or not, and there is no such type of time frame mentioned on this website in which time frame your order will return. And these are the most problems of this website. Okay, and if you have already made a purchase and you are unable to return your product and you will not getting your money back, so in advance I'm sorry for this type of problem you are facing. And my dear friends, you already lose your money, and the website owner, or you can say this website, already make a scam on your money. Okay, and they already steal your money. You can't get your money back and you can't return your product back. If you have made a return and you want to know when you will get refund, there is no guarantee about it you will get your refund back or not. So our all conclusion and our all research says you should not go with this website. You should save your hard-earned money, and if you really want to try good bras, and I will provide you link in our video description box, you can go on amazon.com and you can make a purchase on amazon.com. as you can see over here, there is approx 33,000 ratings of the same product, and the cost of the product is really too less. You can go on amazon.com, you can purchase any bra on this website. Okay, and if you will not satisfying, you can easily return your product. There is no difficulty on returning on amazon.com. so make a good purchase and don't invest any money in these type of websites. So hope you get my all the points. If yes, please hit a like button, and thank you so much for watching this video. Bye bye. Thank you.